Hey y'all, it's Lady Amethyst, and this is part 5, I think, of Sonic CD. This is Wacky Workbench that we're going through. This is going to be blind throughout, so I don't know where I'm going. So bear with me. Okay. No! Oh my god. Anyways, here we are. Wacky Workbench. Sound like I'm saying the other word, but anyway. Ooh. Oh god. Really? I still gotta find those past signs. Okay, this is gonna be trouble. Oh, there it is. Past, got it. Y'all. I don't think I can do this. Let me pause this real quick. Okay, so like a dummy, I paused the recording by accident. But what y'all missed was, I can't believe I just paused the recording by accident. My day is going terribly right now. Oh, here's another one, but how the hell am I gonna get it? I'm in the future right now by accident. I was on my way to going to the past. I was going really fast, right? But then, I ran into a future sign, so that messed it up. I'm pissed. How am I gonna get out of this? That is so bad. Why? Tell me that is. Yeah, I'm not about to get copyrighted and stuff. Let me see. Yes, I knew about that trick. Okay, where did I find that past? Can you? Okay, Sonic, you're getting on my nerves. Asshole. Alright. Okay. This is where we were at. Okay, can you guys bear with me right now? So mad about last time. We need to find a place to go fast at. Wait. Are we supposed to go to the future or the past? How we get back to the present? The hell? Did that not... Huh? Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys. After like 30 minutes, we finally got to the past. I don't... Can we not do this again? Now, let me see where this generator is. I plan on making a good future. That's what I plan on doing. Now, where should this generator be at? Really? I ain't going to no damn future. Scratch that off the damn list. Okay, I'm gonna edit this out. Okay, guys, I raged, but I found a generator and I destroyed it. We're in the past right now. When I tell you I was frustrated, I was frustrated. I almost said frustrated. But let's end the stage. This is probably not my favorite stage right now, but here we go. That just pissed me off immensely. All right. Trying to see what that music, the music is. Was that the past? Hello? Did I just see the past right there? I sure did. Let's restart that. Because I know what I just saw. I know that was a sign. How do you get up there? Excuse me? How do you get up there? I'm trying to land on that platform. That bee just went through that. There we go. I don't care. I found the past sign thing. You little bee. Come on now. I want to say all types of F words right now. But I'm... Alright, y'all. We went to the past. And I know exactly where the generator's at. Right here. There we go. Now let's end the stage. That one was easier than the first stage. Honestly. Yeah, that first stage was bullcrap. Because I was literally on my way to going to the past, right? The transition and everything. But I hit the future post sign or whatever. And went to the future instead of the past. So that was something. It pissed me off. But at least I found this one easily. And went to the... Ooh, let's destroy that. Whatever that thing is called. Yeah, that... I was about to break my controller, honestly. Let's race to the stage. What? Really? That was crap. There's some chill music too. I like this. I don't want to go to the future. I don't like that song, the music. There's literally no enemies in the stage, and I got destroyed by what? I got smushed? Why is that going backwards? That makes no sense. Hello? What the f- Please don't start with this again. Why is it doing that? I'm already frustrated. Don't make it worse, Sonic CD. This looks trippy. Okay. I'm good. I'm not about to lose my mind today. Okay, we're at the end. Okay. Where'd Dr. Robotnik at? I say Robotnik like Sonic, Adventures of Sonic, whatever. Okay. Oh boy. This boss better not be bullcrap. Or this. Oh, I forgot it's not that song. Really? Eggman don't start. A robot. Ooh! You guys? Can we not do this today? I ain't got no reins. No nothing. Did we hit him or the freak? All right. What the hell? I really need that shield. First of all, okay, we made it. I did not get that shield because I could not get it. I want to know if we're hitting him right there. If these things, Lord help me, am I hitting him? You know what? Screw this fucking boss. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna just hit him once when I do that. This is getting on my... Ooh! Pissing me off. I think I am hitting him because it's making a noise or whatever. Come on, dude. No reins. Beat it. To think I'm raging at a Sonic game. That's a sin and a half for your ass. Alright, we beat it. I do not like that stage at all. Wacky Workbench? Screw you. What's next? That pissed me off so bad. What's next? Ooh. Too bad they ain't got the badass music no more, but I'm gonna end it here, guys. I raged a lot in that recording, so I hope you enjoyed that. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you did enjoy it. And I'm gonna play this next. Hopefully this is better. So, thank you guys for watching.